who could look at this title screen and not be like, I'm having a good time already?
Yeah, well, you're gonna have a good time, I think.
Yes! Let's go!
Aw, this is nice.
The whole way my mind wanders back and forth between the four girls. Sayori, Natsuki, Yuri, and Robot. Well, I really... It's about a bunch of friends in high school. Typically slice of life affair. Guy joins a literature club, meets four girls. Kind of grew out of these, since it's rare for the writing to be entertaining enough for it to make up for the lack of plot.
Oof.
So, I hate your book.
Pretty meta.
Yeah. Is there going to be a plot? Well, obviously.
I feel like I'm talking to the game designers right now.
Yeah.
Boy, she does have some great communication skills.
Yeah. By any chance, have you read anything by Shel Silverstein?
Wow, I didn't expect the Shel Silverstein name drop in a dating sim.
Yeah.
Girlfriend, I guess. Only because Monica will make me if I don't.
I am always watching.
Landscape. Depression. Depression was her?
Milk. Depression was who?
It was Sayori.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Ambient.
I wanted to express the way it feels for me to indulge in my more unusual hobbies. I kill people.
I mean, I didn't expect something like this coming from you.
Monica taught me a whole lot. Like how to be sad. Red is the best. It's like magic. And magic is like writing! Wow, I should write that down! I'm gonna keep writing until I die. This afternoon.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Time to show the poem to somebody. Like Monica.
Monica.
The only choice.
Is this about the festival?
Well, sort of. The festival of brain sucking. I mean cherry blossoms.
It will require a sacrifice.
I mean volunteer.
This club is seriously going to be the death of me. Boy, things have really heightened in the 3 days of literature club.
Yeah.
Okay!
She's dead!
I guess I'm next then.
Wait a second.
Squid.
Natsuki?
I am... My incredible intellect is capable of handling both sides of this conversation.
Squid.
Monica! See what happens when you put that manga on the top shelf? Are you trying to kill your club members or something?
Yes. I mean, no.
I know all y'all are fucking sitting there like, when's the good shit gonna happen?
I mean, it's been happening.
It's getting close!
Okay.
It's getting real close!
Alright.
Oh, all right. Fuck! Okay.
Here we go.
You can say anything else, Sayori cheerfully walks out of the classroom humming to herself.
I wish I was dead.
Okay.
It's all about the club.
It's already Sunday!
Oh god, where did the time go? I've been standing here this whole time! I guess that's what Sayori says when she's spacing out.
I wish this game just had Saturday and it's just him watching TV for 24 hours in real time.
You always could have texted me. If I had known, I would have reassured you and hurried more on my way home. If you'd have done that, we wouldn't be in this predicament.
Gets really dark for no reason. Is that so? Well, I suppose I do get a little intense. You know, don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding, as you put it.
The knife is strangely beautiful, as it's piercing
my
chest.
It plunges into my heart.
The silver handle has an intricate pattern of waves etched into it.
I take note of that, as it's the last thing I see as my blood drains away.
The blade itself is...